مرحبا شيخي رفاعي مرحبا مرحبا
الله
يبقى وسيم
الله الله
يبقى وسيم
صلي وسلم
مرحبا كبير رفاعي سيدي أحمد رفاعي
مرحبا شيخي رفاعي مرحبا مرحبا
الله
مرحبا أوصي
الله الله
بعد سيشن بريا بلغ كي سيشن بني هذا بريا ഏതു വരും അനുബന്ധം അനുബന്ധം
മുസ്ലിം തിഹാമി മർഹബ
മർഹബ മർഹബ
അല്ലാ നസ്റിൽ
അല്ലാഹു അല്ലാ
Yes, now we all are stand here to perform the traditional art form Dafmut. By saying the name of this Dafmut, actually the instrument name is Daf. So we can call it as a Dafmut. This traditional instrument made by the use of goat skin and by use of bamboo. And there is a metallic support also at the edge of this instrument. And this is an art form really spread out the all over the region of the world. And we know that actually it is coming from Arabia through the Lakshadweep to Kerala. And it is really spread to the banks of Kerala. And the mainstream leader of this traditional art form is Ustad Ahmad Uti Musliya, who is coming from Kapad. As we know, he is a legend of this art form. He spreaded this art form to different region of India and outside of India. And in addition to his achievement, we know that he won the Kerala Folklore Academy Fellowship. He won the Kerala Folklore Academy Fellowship and different other achievement in his lifetime also. And also he won the award from the former Indian Prime Minister, and he performed in front of a big crowd in New Delhi also. After him, or with him, his son Koya Kappa, who is spreading this art form to the new generation. And he also very famous in this field. He is won the Kerala Folklore Academy Award in 2012. And last 135 years, his ancestral home, Alasambid, that's the name of his Tharavad, Alasambid, they can teaching this art form to the world. Last 135 years. Now he is the leader of this art form, Koya Kappad. And he visited different other countries also, Fiji, Australia, Brisbane, etc. to spread this art form for the world. Now we are going to present the art form, the Dafmut, to you.
Assalamu alaikum.
في
ഇസ്മായിൽ.